knows how long. But we did have...
This is the Glover Ranch at the very end of Twin Peaks Road, and here's the ranch's main water pump and supply for all the farmland. It's a well about 400 feet deep, coming out right here, and you can drink this water straight from the ground. Tastes good. So there's the beehive right up there.
So
you can see the honeycomb hanging down.
It's not that limp. It goes straight up. See that gnarly out there? To the one. Yes. His grandfather was a scout.
It was all picked by hand.
And now, were you see these tractors used here on the farm?
Oh yes, all of them. And then they turn into parts, and then they